Previously on Birding with BQ.
We are live in Lehigh County, Pennsylvania, where we are in hot pursuit of an ash-throated flycatcher, which would potentially be my 300th bird for the state of Pennsylvania.
And now, for the world premiere of my 300th Pennsylvania bird, the ash-throated flycatcher. Mamma mia!
Hit the music.
This is Birding with BQ. Living hard to bird hard. All the time.
We just saw the ash-throated flycatcher in Trexlertown, Pennsylvania, about 60 miles from where I live in Philadelphia. Now that we've picked this bird up first thing in the morning, Zach and I are going to hit a bunch of spots on the way back home to pick up some other birds, turning this into a big day.
In the birding world, a big day is all about trying to find as many species as you can in whatever time period you're birding. Today's big day, though, is not necessarily about a species total. It's about finding rarities.
Rufous hummingbird are another West Coast species with a pattern of vagrancy here in the East. This bird that we're looking for today looks a little more like this one. And although I have seen this bird four previous times in the state of Pennsylvania, this would be a great bird to pick up for Bucks County while we're on the way home.
Here at the Rufous Hummingbird spot, Zach, how did you find these people?
White Pages.
And you just called them?
Yeah, they're very nice.
Yeah. Wow, well here we go.
There it is, other side of the feeder, Rufous Hummingbird. You gonna pop out at all? Well, that was awkward, and the views weren't even that great. At least they weren't as good as the one I saw in November of 2015 in Elverson, right here on the bird feeder. But you know what?
Rufous hummingbird, check.
Next stop, greater white-fronted goose, a species that nests in the Arctic Circle. They do stray to our area here in winter. They are a species that I've seen in Pennsylvania before, but would be a first for me in Bucks County, or would be a county bird.
Here at Peace Valley Park in Doylestown, Pennsylvania, in hopes of seeing the previously reported greater white-fronted goose. Now, interesting for us to note here, Zach, the last time that we were here was nearly 1 year ago, looking for a barnacle goose. Remember that?
I do.
Like from Justin to Kelly, we've gone from South Philly to Peace Valley Park because we are live here in Bucks County as we have one thing on the brain, and that one thing is barnacle goose. And?
I barely saw it.
We got it.
Right there in the center of the scope, very distant on the opposing shoreline, barnacle goose, baby. And much like our 2018 barnacle goose chase, our work is cut out for us with all these Canada geese here at Peace Valley Park. Oh, look, another birder. Hey. Just like that, greater white-fronted goose. Zach Millen strikes again.
Mr. Lancaster County, he can't be stopped because he doesn't stop.
Not the clearest view because this bird is so distant. In fact, the bird is all the way where my finger is pointing right now.
Next stop, the Pennypack Ecological Restoration Trust here in Huntington Valley, Pennsylvania, as we look for a green-tailed towhee.
Yet again, another bird from the West. The green-tailed towhee is a species I've only ever seen one other time before while birding in Colorado in 2008. If we were to see this bird today, it would be my 301st Pennsylvania bird, which is unbelievable considering the day we've already had.
So this bird was seen here at this location 2 days in a row and then disappeared for 9 days, where during that time people thought it was a goner until it was photographed 2 days ago. So now we're giving it a try.
The green-tailed towhee is a far more considerable rarity to the eastern United States than the ash-throated flycatcher. However, with how unreliable the towhee has been, we decided to get the flycatcher first, then take whatever time we had left for the towhee.
Green-tailed towhees are very skulky in their native range. They like fallen trees, thick areas. They like to skulk, so it's going to be hard to pull this one out.
So although this bird hasn't been seen for 2 days, the fact that it's a skulky bird in its native range is going to make it even harder to find here as a vagrant in Pennsylvania.
Made it to the spot here. The Pennsylvania famous, if not world famous, burn pile where the green-tailed towhee has been seen the last couple of days.
here with Patrick McGill, Philadelphia Birding Tour de Force. Patrick, you've been looking for the green-tailed towhee for a while. Tell me how it's been going.
Been here since 10 a.m., ran into a bunch of birders, and so far, no luck today. So, I'm still out here looking, getting a little colder, so hopefully somebody's gonna spot it and get everyone on it.
I hope it's Zach or I, but I'll take anybody at this point. Someone find this bird.
Great looks here at American Tree Sparrow. I love the bicolored bill. Notice how the top mandible is dark and the bottom one is yellow. Pretty cool.
Been here 1 hour now. No luck on the green-tailed towhee yet, but a lot of people are looking. All right, looks like we're on the move. Let's go, fellas.
Let's go.
BQ's back, baby, and it's time to engage chase mode because there's a green-tailed towhee at Pennypack Ecological Restoration Trust, which you already knew that, and we already hit the music today, so let's just go get it. Come on.
And now, for the world premiere of my 301st Pennsylvania bird, the green-tailed towhee. Again, mamma mia.
I have it in the scope if people want to see it.
Oh, for God's sakes.
It's out in the open. If you look, there's a knot in the tree straight down. Oh, just a lot of very happy birders here right now, myself included.
He lost an eye. He only had one eye.
Camcorder baby. Nice.
Wasn't kidding when we said this was a secretive bird. Really likes to hunker down and hide with lots of obstructions around it here. That original view we got was out of this world.
Melissa Gallardi, I can't believe that you and Ross made it out here in time for this bird. What does this bird mean to you?
Well, I'm pretty sure it's a lifer, so that's a good thing. It's good. Happy about it. What else can I say?
Well, he's getting nervous.
Q, what are we looking at?
Right now, we're looking at a green-tailed towhee, and it is absolutely mind-blowing.
Oh, yeah, get that right there.
Just stretch his wing out.
Yeah, he'll jump down into something eventually.
Zach, what does this bird mean to you, man?
It's everything. We spent, I don't know where I'm going with this.
I know.
Not the best view, but passable for sure.
I know, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's up.
Heading out for an encore.
After an incredible 9 hours of birding today on our big day, we don't have a species total because, frankly, what matters to the both of us here is that we picked up some amazing state birds. Two for me, including my 300th and 301st.
One state bird for me, that'll take me to 316, I think.
So now I guess my goal should be to catch up to you, huh?
That's never gonna happen.
Oh! Well, folks, when it rains, it pours. And to get my 300th and 301st Pennsylvania birds, both of which being Western rarities here in the state of Pennsylvania on the same day, is truly an amazing bow on an incredible year of birding. It was a New Year's resolution kept that afforded me amazing birds, took me to incredible birding hotspots I had never been to before, brought me closer together with my birding friends, and filled me with a huge sense of accomplishment for this year. And although I will most certainly celebrate this milestone accomplishment in my birding life, part of me is left wondering what's next. And to be honest, folks, I'm not totally sure. I'm going to need a little time to figure that out. But before I go, I want to thank my family and friends who have supported me throughout the last year and throughout my birding life. And I also want to thank anyone who has enjoyed birding with BQ. I very much appreciate your support, and it's truly a joy to be able to connect you with nature. And I hope you enjoyed this wild ride on this ornithological quest as much as I have. So, until next time, this is Birding with BQ, signing off. Mr. Lancaster County, help me take it home. Stay fresh.
Peace out, y'all.